Welcome to this edition of TV Rewind, Season 11, Episode 20, A Legend. Ensign Tate is found dead in the middle of the street after a commuter runs over his dead body. They soon find out that he was witness to a sexual harassment that occurred against his female colleague. Tate's buddy Burke is the first suspect, who seems to be hiding something, but the team isn't sure what. Gibbs is teamed up with Agent Cabot, who works in the sexual assault department. Ensign Holly Farrell keeps denying the assault, but finally admits that she was drugged and raped. She did confide in Tate, but she refuses to cooperate with the investigation. Thankfully, Abby talks to her, and we find out that she did do a rape kit after the incident. Bishop and Nonozo go to the bar where Tate drank the night he died to find the man he got into a fight with. Turns out he had nothing to do with Tate's murder. The trace elements left in Tate's head shows that he was killed on asphalt near Greasy Food, which puts him behind the bar when the bar owner shoved him up against the dumpster when he threw him out. They discover that another woman on another ship was drugged with ketamine, so they find her to see if she can give some answers. It turns out she was raped as well. When they cross-check the crew from her ship and Farrell's ship, they find out the XO had contact with them both. They established a pattern where 9 other women under his command were assaulted in the same way. Donozo and McGee decide to go on a cleanse, but in the end we find out that McGee was cheating the entire time by eating pepperoni sticks. So to repent, McGee takes them all out for steaks. That's all the time we have for TV Rewind. See you next week.